Hi, I'm Jason Cipriani with Chieftain Tech Tips. And right now you may be wondering exactly what it is I have on my face. This is Google Glass. And what that is a new product by Google that is currently in limited testing with about 10,000 users throughout the country that offers an augmented reality look at using a smartphone. The best way to describe it is it's a smartphone for your face. So anything you can do on your smartphone, you can basically do on glass. It does have a built-in camera. It's not always on. And you can take pictures, record video, share it with Twitter, Facebook, or even Google Plus, of course, as well as read emails, send text messages, and my personal favorite, navigate from point A to point B through your Android device. That's right, it does require a secondary device because it tethers to it through Bluetooth in order to get a data connection. Now, Glass, like I said, won't be available until later next year, but I've been lucky enough to get my hands or face on a pair. Make sure to read a new frequently asked question column we'll have in Tech Thursday in a few weeks where I'll cover some common misconceptions and hot points for Google Glass. Once again, I'm Jason Cipriani with Chieftain Tech Tips. Make sure to check out chieftain.com and read Tech Thursday every Thursday.